I'm Edwin Vasquez, and I graduated from CSU with a master's in biomedical engineering. I work as a biomedical engineer at the VA in Orlando, and I live in Port Orange, Florida. Biomedical engineers at the VA mostly are in charge of the management of the equipment. So we make sure that all of the equipment is working properly and that all the maintenance is done on it, all the servicing is done on it. All the courses I took at CSU, they helped me not only in the engineering portion and how to think, but it's the engineering concepts that really help you at just about any job that you have. The faculty were very responsive. If I had any questions, they were even willing to get on the phone with me and discuss it versus email, because you're not there in the class with the other students who can ask a question right then. They even made time outside of their office hours to be able to talk to you and make sure that you understood the subject. When I finished the course, I was able to get the position that I have now. The degree earned at CSU, I can't even explain to you how grateful I am that I went that route, because I'm here now and I have a deep passion for what I do. I was at the first Gulf War in the early 90s in Saudi Arabia, and so I spent some time there. Some of the guys that were, I knew, that they didn't make it back or lost something. It's the passion I feel for these guys that I serve now, and I see them here every day, missing limbs, and that's who I work for now, and I have a big passion for that.